It took a little longer than expected, but in the fourth race at Western Fair Tuesday, Doug McNair made history. Driving Greystone the Grad, McNair made a move on the backstretch and got to the line first for his 1,000th career win. He's the youngest in history to reach that plateau.
Took a long time to happen today and yesterday and the day before, but we did her, and I'm a lot stress-free now.
To be the youngest in the history of this long-time sport to do what he did is pretty amazing. And, you know, Doug's got some kind of a future ahead of him, and it's amazing that it actually did happen here, because I thought there was a great chance he'd get it in the U.S. over the weekend, but things didn't work out, and it was our good fortune.
McNair, who turns 21 on December 29th, takes us through the winning drive.
He got away in a good spot because they battled it out a little bit on the front end, and that horse is race off the pace, and I followed the one I wanted to follow, the one I thought looked second best or the best in the race, and I get to follow her, and ended up beating her down the stretch, so it just worked out perfect. It's a great feeling to do something and have my name announced, like them type of guys that got world records and stuff, so it's unbelievable.
Brent Lale, A News.